Good morning, my student. Today, we will start a new chapter. Open your books, page 16, chapter 4. Smaller, greater. Let us see the pictures here. Yalla. Every child in the figure carries the number of gifts he received on his birthday. Circle the name of the child who received the greater number of gifts. So here I want the greater number. I want the greater number. Greater number is the big number, okay? Greater number is the big number. So when I want to say the greater than, this is the sign for the greater. Okay? Do you remember in grade one crocodile? This crocodile will open its mouth to the greater number. Okay, I open the mouth, the crocodile, to the greater number. And this is less than or smaller than. This is the sign for less than. So don't forget, I open my mouth, okay, the greater number. Now, this is Lara. Lara has 11 bits and Sammy has 16 bits. So, complete using smaller, less than, or greater than. Look at the number 16 and 11. When I want to compare two numbers, I look at the tens. I look at the tens here. I have one and one. So the same, I go to the ones. Six, I have six here and one here. Which one is a greater? Number six, 16 is a greater. So I open my mouth to the number 16. Here, Tamia has 19 gifts. Fadi has 13 gifts. So they wrote here 13, 19. Here I have the same tens. Okay, I go to the ones. Yeah, which one is greater, 3 or 9? Absolutely 9. The number 19 is greater than 13, so I open my mouth to the greater number. Okay. Look here, 12 is greater than 10. I say 12 is greater than 10. 9 is smaller than 11. 9 is smaller than 11. Let's go to exercise number one. Complete using smaller than or greater than. Yalla. This, I have one digit here and one digit here. 9, 6. Which one is a greater? The 9 is a greater. I open my mouth to the 9. Down, I have this number 11, this number 17, 1 and 7. So I look, I have the same number at tens. I go the ones. Here I have 1 and here I have 7. So which one is a greater? 7. 17 is a greater than. I open my mouth to the 17. Here I have 12 and 16. Look, 1 and 1. So 2 is greater or the 6? 16 is a greater. Excellent. Here I have 23, 19. Read the number first. 23, 19. I look at the tense. Don't forget. I look at the tense. I compare first the tense. If I have the same tense, I go to the ones. Here I have two tens and one ten. So two tens. 23 is greater than 19. Look at this number. 10, 13. Which one is greater? 13. Excellent. Open the mouth. The 13. Now, 21. And read the number 21, 28. Look here, I have two and two, the same tens. I go to the ones. One and or eight, eight is greater. So 28 is greater. Excellent. Let's go to exercise number three. This exercise, read the question with me. Circle the greatest number in each case. Here I have four numbers. I want to circle around the greatest number. Read the numbers with me. 19, 21, 17, 24. Here I have 19 is small and 17 is small. So I have 21 and 24. Which one the greater? Which one the greatest number? 24. Excellent. I circle the number 24. Here I have 29, 15, 22, 27. First, 15 has 110, so it is small. Now I have 29, 22, 27. Which one the greatest? It's 29. Excellent. I circle 29. Good students. Now, let's go to exercise number four. Here, they told us circle the smallest number in each case. I want here the smallest number. We have 18, 18. 22, 29. So absolutely 18 is the smallest number. I circle 18. Look at that, another, the second one. 25, 21, 19. I have two tens. Here I have 110. So 110 is the smallest, 19 is the smallest number. The last one, 20, 15, 23. Look, we have 20, two tens, 15, 110, 23, two tens. So 15 is the smallest number. Okay, thanks for watching and good.